The video you are looking at now and watching now is Ebonyi State in Biafra land. And the governor, they are all making U-turn. The governor of Biafra, of the Igbos, five Igbo-speaking states, they are all making U-turn. You see why I have not insulted them? Because at the end of the day, Biafra will benefit this. This is for the best interest of Biafra when Biafra comes. And that governor has transferred Ebonyi State for good. And today, they are all regretting how they participated in proscribing IPOB. And they are coming back, U-turn, to make amendments because the event, as it unfolds today in Nigeria, doesn't favor them. They know they have messed up, and they are making up with Biafrans. But I must give credit to this governor who have changed Ebonyi State, the face of Ebonyi State. Call it disco light. Call it whatever you want to call it. But this is a plus to Biafra when Biafra will be actualized. This infrastructural development and the facelift of Ebonyi State is a plus to Biafra. He is not doing it for Nigeria. In Nigeria, you don't do such thing. This man is doing this for Biafra. And this is one of Biafra city, whether you like it or not, is one of Biafra city. And we must give credit to him. As we wait the end of February, as the events begin to unfold, that we compel every governor in Igbo land, in Biafra land, to confess Biafra, it is coming. And it is going to happen before the end of February. Just make sure all fingers are crossed. Thank you for watching this video and share it. And be proud of those who are changing Biafra land for good. Because at the end of the day, this is Biafra and not Nigeria. Thank you.